Cause some things just don't change. It's better when they stay the same. Although the whole world knows your name, someone up bigger stage, they came to see you spit your game. The world shouldn't be difficult to explain, just why you came back again. You hate the fame, love the game, cold as ice, you remain. Fuck them all, tell them all, eat shit, here we go again.
DMC, we have a mid-30s male found down, unresponsive, possible overdose, substance unknown, pulse is 60 and thready, respiration's 8, he's intubated and we're bagging him now. BP 90 over PAL, patient is cool, pale and diabetic, as aspirated, GSC is 3, we'll update route, ETA 10 minutes.
As I fall deeper into a manic state, I'm a prime candidate for the gene and receive the drug addict trait. Blood pressure climbs at a dramatic rate. I seem to gravitate to the bottle of NyQuil, then I salivate. Start off with the NyQuil, like I think I'll just have a taste. Couple of sips of that, then I gradually graduate to a harder prescription drug called Valium, like yeah, that's great. I go to just take one and I end up like having 8. Now I need something in my stomach cause I haven't ate. Maybe I'll grab a plate of nachos and I'll have a steak. And you think that with all I have at stake, look at my daughter's face. Mommy, something is wrong with Dad, I think. He's acting weird again, he's really beginning to scare me. Won't shave his beard again and he pretends he doesn't hear me. And all he does is eat Doritos and Cheetos, and he just fell asleep in his car eating Three Musketeers in a rear seat.
Sometimes I feel so alone, I just don't know. Feels like I've been down this road before. So lonely and cold, it's like something takes over me as soon as I go home and close the door. Kinda feels like deja vu. I wanna get away from this place, I do. But I can't and I won't. Say I try, but I know that's a lie, cause I don't. And why, I just don't know.
Maybe just a nice cold brew. What's a beer? That's a devil in my ear. I've been sober a fucking year, and that fucker still talks to me. He's all I can fucking hear. Marshall, come on, we'll watch the game. It's the Cowboys and Buccaneers. And maybe if I just drink half, I'll be half buzzed for half of the time. Who's the mastermind behind that little line? With that kind of rationale, man, I got half a mind to have another half a glass of wine. Sounds asinine, yeah, I know. But I never had no problem with alcohol. Ouch, look out for the wall. Aim for the couch, I'm about to fall. I miss the couch and down I go looking like a bouncing ball. Shit must have knocked me out, cause I ain't feel the ground at all. Wow, what the fuck happened last night? Where am I? Man, fuck am I hungover and goddamn I got a headache. Shit, half a Vicodin? Why can't I?
All systems ready for takeoff, please stand by.
Sometimes I feel so alone, I just don't know. Feels like I've been down this road before. So lonely and cold, it's like something takes over me as soon as I go home and close the door. Kinda feels like deja vu. I wanna get away from this place, I do. But I can't and I won't. Say I try, but I know that's a lie, cause I don't. And why, I just
so
don't.
So I take
know.
A like it and splash, it hits my stomach, then couple of weeks go by, it ain't even like I'm getting high. Now I need it just not to feel sick, yeah, I'm getting by. Wouldn't even be taking this shit if Deshaun didn't die. Oh yeah, there's an excuse, you lose proof, so you use. There's new rules, it's cool if it's helping you to get through. It's 12 noon, ain't no harm in self-inducing a snooze. What else is new? Fuck it, what else is doing your shoes? Now here I am 3 months later, full-blown relapse. Just get high and should the kids get home from school, homes relax. And since I'm convinced that I'm an insomniac, I need these pills to be able to sleep, so I take 3 naps just to be able to function throughout the day. Let's see, that's an Ambien each nap. How many value? 3, and that will average out to about 1 good hour's sleep. Okay, so now you see the reason how come he has taken 4 years to just put out an album beat. See, me and you, we almost had the same outcome, heat. Cause that Christmas, you know the whole pneumonia thing? It was Bologna. Was it the methadonia thing? But I hide your cordone, you hide inside your pornos, your VCR tape cases with your Ambien CR. Great places to hide them, ain't it? So you can lie to Haley. I'm going Betty by Whitney, baby. Good night, Elena. Go in the room and shut the bedroom door and wake up in an ambulance. They said they found me on the bathroom floor. Damn.
Sometimes I feel so alone, I just don't know. Feels like I've been down this road before. So lonely and cold, it's like something takes over me as soon as I go home and close the door. Kinda feels like deja vu. I wanna get away from this place, I do. But I can't and I won't. Say I try, but I know that's a lie, cause I don't. And why, I just
you can
don't
get the tick, just call me the ball sack. I'm nuts, Michael Vick in this bitch, dog. Fall back, you mutts, fuck your worms. You never seen such a sick puppy, fucker the sick duck. I want my duck sick, mommy, and my nuts slick. Gobble them up, trick, yummy.
like a bitch and a cunt till it makes a queef and sounds like a fucking whoopee cushion. Who the fuck is you pushing? You must have mistook me for some sissy soft punk looking for some nookie or pussum. Go ahead, fucking hater, push me. I told you ain't no fucking way to shush me. Call me a faggot cause I hate a pussy. Man the fuck up, sissy, cheese up. All your gardeners freeze up. Put your hoes down.
Say to ease up, man chill.
Nah, I can't, goddammit. Rap is a landfill. Drop the anvil. These are shoes that you can't fill. Shit, the day that happens, the world will stop spinning and Michael J. Fox will come to a standstill. During an earthquake, urine in your face cause you're fake. Ah, what the fuck? That earthquake. Ah, what the fuck? I just got struck by lightning. Alright, then I quit. God, I give up. Call it evil that men do. Lord, forgive me for what my pen do.
This is for your sins, I cleanse you. You can repent, but I warn you if you continue, to hell I send you.
And just then the wind blew and I said,
ow, 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 ow. I'm as cold as a cold wind blows when it snows and it's 20 feet low. Ask me why, man, I just don't know. No, 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 no. I'm as cold as the cold wind blows, blows, blow, blow, blows. Oh, 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 oh.
How long will I be this way? Shady until my dying day, till I hang up the mic and it's time for me to say so long. Till then I drop the fucking bombs like I missed the past when I went home. If you don't like it, you can kiss my ass in a lint thong. Now sing along, slut this, slut that, learn the words of the song. Oh, bitches don't like that. Homie, I'll be nicer to women when not one man drowns and a human torch starts swimming. Man, I'm a cold soul, I roll so low, so don't compare me to the mother bums over there. It's like apples to oranges, peaches to plums, yeah. I'm bananas, pussy, cut off the grapes and grow a pear. But I swear, you try to diss me, I slaughter you. I put that on everything, like everyone does with auto-tune. The last thing you wanna do is have me spit out a rhyme and say I was writing this and I thought of you, so
ow, 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 ow. I'm as cold as a cold wind blows when it snows and it's 20 feet low. Ask me why, man, I just don't know. No, 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 no. I'm as cold as the cold wind blows, 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 blow, blow, blows. You made me.